Hello, this is Revolution right here, and welcome back to Tomb Raider! Okay, so where do I gotta go? Wait, he has a bow, though.
I'm on that bow.
Okay, got some bows now. Got some arrows just in the bow.
I can do this.
Another bow, nick the bow.
Let's see if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
Now I think I'll go down that way. Yay. Good. Let's have some deer.
Sorry.
Don't be, you need food. Kill it. You need a knife. You need to get a knife. Good.
Right, back to camp.
Back to camp. Okay.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Okay, what do I want? So, observe animals, find spot how to hide, make sure walls are looting. Okay. Yeah, survivalist? Yeah, I think I take that. Okay.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault.
Tell me,
it's all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay. Music.
Okay, that does not sound good. Okay, that's okay.
Hello?
That doesn't sound good.
Hello? Is someone there? This could be a way through.
Yes, and I think someone else could be.
Damn it!
Okay.
What are these markings?
It's ongoing.
What am I doing?
What is this place?
Oh God, this is insane.
It's in his box.
Need something to pry this open.
What's the food? What's the meat? Alright, I'll be there for it. Come on, pry it out. Get open. I walk around, but whatever. Pry it open. Come on. Come on. Get it open! If it's not going around in a circle, that'd be good.
Hold on, let me find out.
Sam?
Southwest side. You'll need to follow the path. It's a bit of a climb.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way. Laura, you yes. made it. Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise.
It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy.
Hey, how are you?
We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade.
Okay.
Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
Oh, great.
But what happened?
We're gonna have time out. Time out.
Sam? Matthias? Sam? Sam!
Come on, say Matthias, come on.
Shit!
Oh! Fuck! That is really not a good thing. He's gonna get anywhere.
You're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls shouldn't go wandering off.
We need to find them.
No, wait. What about Raw?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Laura and meet up with Raw. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
Don't trust him. He's weird.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Not so bad.
Where is he?
sound of that.
Just head up the hill! Look for the large gate!
Are we going the right way? Yeah? Shit! Get off me! Shit. Well, I'm done. Okay. Everybody move the arrow.
Just head up the hill! Look for the large gate!
You know what that means? Damn it.
Could have warned me about the wolves, Doctor.
Yeah, you could have.
It's all clear, Laura. Come on up.
Oh, yes. Of course it's all clear.
Data's ancient, but these are fascinating.
I've seen these before. Oh? They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors? Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Okay.
The handle's missing.
Now
together.
Is.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Okay, for my wolves. I guess it's gonna be me.
Oh, my bad.
Oh. Don't use your hands, stop using your hands. You fucking ass.
This'll work, just need a bit more. Another shrine. Who are they worshipping?
I'm not looking for.
Just a bit more.
Another bit, and then we're good.
Oh.
Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. Oh god. Right. I think we're getting there, we're done. We've gotten the shrines. That's right, salvage. Okay. Now I went this way. Get more out of that thing. I think I've gone. One more bit of sand over here. I pressed it. Jesus Christ, I pressed it.
There's something really interesting happening on this island, Laura.
I don't know if I call it interesting.
It is ancient that these mechanisms.
Hopefully they don't get killed by waffles at the end.
Should do it. Let's see if we can fix this axe.
Okay. Oh, nice. There we go. Okay. Okay.
Right, that should do it.
Yeah. Alright, need to go back to camp. Don't respawn.
Lara Croft, an archaeologist.
Oh great, I just get one of these. Oh well. Well, this is the end of this episode of Tomb Raider. If you liked it, like, subscribe, and goodbye.